A few years ago now, Satchela introduced the Flotec legs, a redesign of the traditional tripod legs with these strong carbon fiber tubes and this quick clamp mechanism to make it much easier and quicker to adjust the height of your tripod. No more reaching down to get down to the lower level of the legs and awkwardly supporting the weight of your camera while you do it. You can just adjust everything from right up here at the top. It's a fantastic design and they've been very popular because of it. Well, now they've taken that school of thought and applied the same mentality to the newly designed active range of tripod heads. These are professional video fluid heads that are designed to be used really quickly, no matter what you are doing with them or where you may be. And it all centers around this new lever here on the head. This lets you really quickly and easily level the head while not reaching awkwardly between the legs of the tripod. And it also lets you really quickly detach it and then reattach it. So instead of the traditional loose screw threads, which is a separate part, the active heads use this section here, which attaches into your tripod bowl and stays there. It gives you this kind of spigot, which the head slots onto and then clamps around. It's incredibly fast to do, and it's really strong as well. Satchela are actually confident that this is a stronger design than the normal traditional one and will result in less accidental slipping, with no risk of threading or over-tightening as well. This spigot stays in your tripod bowl, and there's a few optional accessories to use it with a slider, this low-profile head, and this flap-based attachment. So with these two, moving to a slider setup is really quick and easy without any extra bits to go missing. Just keep these two accessories on your slider and you're good to go. This low profile head also doubles as an alternative camera head for when you don't need to pan and tilt and need to be really low profile on top of a slider or as low as possible down to the floor. Because you see, there's now nothing underneath the tripod bowl. And so the Flotec legs can actually go right down to touch the floor, even with the normal active head. Add this one instead, and the camera is now right down at floor level effectively, plus you can still level it with the tripod bowl. Now let's take a closer look at this lever. It's easily big enough to grab easily and at an angle where you aren't going to do it unless you really mean to. It takes a decent amount of force to lift it up, and when it's halfway, you can level the tripod bowl before lowering it back down to lock it in place. To raise it all the way and take the tripod head off actually requires a decent amount of force. This is not going to be something you're going to be doing accidentally if anyone out there is worried about missing the leveling point and the whole head just coming off while you're trying to level the camera. I mean, you really have to really mean to take the head off to do it, and it comes off really quickly and easily when you do. And when you're putting it back on, it will actually automatically guide itself down onto that spigot section, so you don't have to focus too much and line it up too perfectly. If you're slightly at the wrong angle, it will correct for that with the spigot. With this lever and the Flotec legs, readjusting your tripod is all just done from the top of the tripod, and it's really quick, convenient, and easy. But it's not just about this new lever design. These are also better heads all round than the FSB range, which they effectively replace. They all now go down to zero counterbalance, so you can use them with whatever sized camera you like, and the 6 maxes out to 8 kilos max weight, and the 8 and 10 can both handle 12 kilos. The 6 and 8 are 75mm bowl options, while the 10 is 100mm. All the heads have 15 stops of counterbalance, and the 8 and 10 have 7 steps of drag, while the 6 has 3 steps. The last bit that Satchela have redefined is the spirit level. Now, most tripods have these, of course, and lots of them also light up, which is very useful. This one not only lights up, but it also has a side view. It's the same spirit level bubble, but viewed through a prism mirror, so that you can completely level your tripod without needing to be physically above it. Press the side once and the bubble will light up, and hold it down and all the lights will come on as well. Now, these are very subtle and dim, but they're just enough and they're very carefully placed so that you can see which drag and counterbalance settings you have enabled in the complete pitch black. So, what do you think? Do you reckon this is as big a step forward in tripod design as the Flotec legs were? And will it speed up your work? Let me know in the comments section, and if you want to buy one of these for yourself, then of course, just head over to provee.co.uk with the links down below. Thanks very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.